Hello kids, today we're making an origami heart. Supplies: a square piece of paper. Fold the paper tip to tip to form a triangle. And then fold it in half again. Unfold the paper. Now fold the corner to the center. Fold the lower corner to the center line. Fold the lower corner to the center line to do the same on the other side. This is the center of our heart. Fold the four corners on each side. We now have an origami heart. Bye!